Hello guys, A1 from Musical Fidelity is back. A1 is the great amplifier introduced in the mid of 1980s. Now it's back from Musical Fidelity. Class A in the great amplifier. It's exactly the same as the original one. It's not based. It has the same topology as the first one of Musical Fidelity from UK. So the Sausage heatsink Class A amplifier with a power of 2x28 watts at 8 ohm, pure Class A guys, 25 amperes. It has 5 analog inputs, has no digital stages, no streaming, nothing, just a phono stage, MM or MC, that you can choose it from the back side of the amp. It comes just in black color, it's 12 kilos in weight, so it's a totally revival of the A1 that Musical Fidelity is famous of. The cost of the amplifier is 1,600 euros. Musical Fidelity has brought some BBC monitors back to life, so it's a perfect match this amplifier for those speakers. A1, it's a legend, everybody knows it. You see it here in the front, we have all the knobs, the selectors, it's exactly the same. So here is the phono input, the 5 analog inputs, and all the details. Exactly a copy of the first one. So if you like a Class A amplifier without compromises, a legendary model that continues the fame of Musical Fidelity, this style is the way to go. Its 80s are back here, even in hi-fi. Pure Class A, that says something. Has a pre-out as well, if you like to drive an external power amplifier. The top is beautiful, guys. Thanks for watching.